When I think about the past of my life and all that I did on my own, all the years that I was struggling, day and night on the block was my own. Coming, I'm still here, I'm still breathing. I spent a long time running through each season to season. I'm your prime example of you can't do it, so give it up. I'm your prime example, cause I've been through it. So listen up, it runs deeper than just the news and music and drug abusing. It's about your life and how you use it. The road you're choosing determines your every step and move. And Lord knows I'm trying, knows I'm defined. It's hard to run a race, I know I'm behind. And know that I'm grinding, look at life through my eyes. It ain't as easy as it looks. Nobody knows the blood and tears that it took. Years of expecting turn to aggression, and turn to obsession, turn to depression. Through all that you think I learned all my lessons. I ain't even scratching the surface, it ain't even halfway. It ain't even about the bitches, nor the money I've made. In 50 years when I look back on my past, all that I want's for both of my daughters to be proud of their dad. What else do I have?
When I think about the past of my life and all that I did on my own, my own. All the years that I was struggling, day and night on the block was my own, my own. All that I wanted was a chance to be accepted like you, so tell me if I'm wrong. I just wanna do it before it's over and life's gone. Tell me you feel me, but I never thought I would really be the man to grow up from nothing to the one that's sitting before.
See, I'm an outcast.
Now mama always said that it'd be worth it. Through all the pain and suffering, through all the rain and hurting, nobody's perfect. I'm certain that if I left this earth today, they would miss me. But at my funeral, how long would the list be before I'm history? An only child with no brothers and sisters so often. Me and mama'd pack up the darts and moving off, it's exhausting. Back and forth in them Section 8 apartments. There's only so much you can take before it breaks your conscience, changes the nonsense. See, there's been times in life when I felt flawless. I'd have to say those were the times my ears were hearing whispers from other angels. Taking actions from other angles is always a gamble, always a handful. I was raised to show the game what I stand for. And can't nobody take this moment from you. There's nowhere to run to, so force them to make the decision to hate you or love you. And that's the moment that your fate comes to a crossroad. And God knows I've had my share of choices to make with obstacles off-road.
When I think about the past of my life and all that I did on my own, my own. All the years that I was struggling, day and night on the block was my own.
With every piece of sand that's in my hourglass, and with every breath I take, another hour pass. I tell myself it don't matter, I'll let them chitter chatter. Live with the laughter, get with the math. Turn the page in my book, it's another chapter. I'm after a bigger dream, is to capture the bigger things that have actually came between all the people that disagree. With a typical human being that never makes up excuses, but takes the breaks and heartaches the way that he slaves to make 2 cents. He's a nuisance, but they still follow his shoe prints until the day that he chooses to break away from the pack. And the past is useless, give it everything you got, never settle for less again. And they told me while growing up that success is the best revenge. And I'm blessed to have walked the broken road from student to teacher, cause when it finally evens out and you're through it, it's much sweeter. I will never take it for granted, never outlast, but outlast the struggles that have now passed. Label me as an outcast.
When I think about the past of my life and all that I